Guess we don't need 30 seconds, but, you know. Let's see if my evil plan here. Excellent. Alright, what do we got going on over here? What's going on? Alright, so I went down, went that way. Don't know what's going on. Unexpected joy, herbal wine. That's all I got? Some herbal wine? Okofu. That's actually a really clever way of getting over there, though. I approve. Back to the hard part. I just noticed that I have a contract here. But where are you? A golden tiger. You anywhere? Gale. You're over there. You're at this height. I don't know how to get over there. Oh my gosh, is it rough wood? Dang it. That have led to anything. Wasted that. Hang it again.
大长老不好了，有个人闯了进来，一起的还有两只大妖，他们想找三郎。
不要慌里慌张的，我已经知道了。你们这些莽撞的孩子啊，幸好人家没下重手，算算时辰，应该也快到了。你去接一下。
大长老。 哎，算了，我自己去吧。
那里有只好大的毛毛虫，我一开始还以为是片叶子，啊，被燕子叼走了。
我是巫医国的大长老，不知几位为何来到这里？
大长老，你们知道关于阳平梦境的事吗？
如果是因为这件事，请跟我来，我们可以慢慢说。前些时候，我一直有不好的预感，总觉得阳平会发生什么大事，所以就约束小辈，让他们尽量别离开巫医国。
大长老竟然对他们这么客气，
那可是大妖。
大妖也没多只眼睛多张嘴吗？
笨，这应该不是原型。
我听说有些大妖就喜欢吃小妖，他们会不会一口把咱们吞了？
有大长老在，不会吧？
这些燕子一直都是这样有精神。
让您见笑了。这几代因为生养极好，所以族里多了许多小辈，他们没见过什么世面，难免大惊小怪了点儿。
No, I don't think birds walk like this. Just throwing that out there.
Maya, his eyes will glow. Run, run,
run! Hurry, hurry! It's going to be eaten. It's
quiet.
可以的话，请您对他们温柔一点。这些孩子虽然看起来不小了，其实很多都还只是幼崽。那么就麻烦几位和我说一下最近的事，还有你们的来意。原来如此。那你们想让三郎做些什么？
我们对异变的梦域了解不多，虽然想要救人，还要阻止魔来到人间，却也没有太好的法子。余梦之在梦中被魔带走，离开前他的意念有片刻挣脱出来，留下了几句话，我们只能先顺着查，这才找到了巫医国。
我明白了，梦里的魔想必正在寻找突破之处，而你们也在找办法让狱主醒过来，有一点可能都要试试。
没错，如果想用武力把所有的魔都除去，那是我们在发梦了，倒不如先减少几个梦域。
七郎，你去把三郎喊过来。
可是
我不管他之前受了多重的伤，他也已经在家休养了三年，如今不光是他自己的事，还关系到全族的安危。如果魔真的通过梦境大量的来到人间，我们都得遭殃。
我知道了，
请稍等片刻，三郎应该很快就来。
Hold on.Just over there, so let's go this way.
要在这里等一会儿了。
Fine. We'll wait. What's up, 27?
别过来，我要喘不上气了。
What's up, 13?
巫医国里很少有客人，就算有的话，也不是大长老去迎接。所以你们一定是身份很尊贵的妖吧？可是怎么带了个人呢？
What's up, 25?
三郎是我们这一辈里最有天分的燕子，可是却差点被人害死了。伤好了以后，他就不爱出门，不爱说话了，都是那个女人的错。
Take those. Cannot save.
三郎这孩子有些倒霉，喜欢上了一个人，结果却被骗了。
是那位鱼姑娘。
他们按照人族的习俗结为夫妇，没想到成亲的那个晚上，三郎就带着伤回到了族里。毕竟是被刀刺中了心脏，他差一点就没命了。
既然这样，大长老放心他跟我们走。
这件事三郎不希望族中过问，我们也就不过问。他虽然难过，但在我看来，既然没死，就会活下去。人的寿命很短，所以总是把一些事看得特别重。三郎亲近人，便会去接受他们的想法，以至于一时陷在里面。可他还要活很久，比那个人要久得多。现在看来，伤心愤怒的事，转眼也就不算什么了。
话是这么说没错，可万一还是一直念着呢？
那也是三郎自己的选择。来了。
于梦之是快死了吗？
你跟梦里的黑衣人长得一模一样。
于梦之被魔气所侵，若再不醒来，即便本来无病，恐怕也命不久矣。何况他的身体似乎并不太好。
哼，真是报应。他留了什么话？
他说让你解除你们之间的契约。
契约？他终于想起来我们之间还有契约，可惜我没办法解除。哪怕我如今也恨不得把全身的血都换过。我们乌金焰缔结的血契是一生一世的。
血契？那就走吧，我想辟邪的血足以吞噬掉你们之间的契约。
这样吗？倒也不错，我跟你们去。
难道竟是辟邪？真是太失礼了。
细枝末节就别在意了。
不，大人驾临乃是我族的荣幸。三郎，你需谨慎行事，不要鲁莽。
是。请您先走，我会跟上。
I gotta go scrap with the sucker first. Maybe you.
我这是头一年在这里过冬呢。
Right, let's save in case, you know, it's gonna be some crazy boss. Let's do some scrapping. At least I'm doing damage. Just waste my 40 seconds. Oh, something beneath me. Okay, but how do I get that one? That's from that. But then how do I... how do I get to you?
The
new Elmwood. Go down there. I think is the very beginning. Not crazy about getting those mushrooms. Can you help a brother out? I wanna go on that. Idea how to do that. Probably not worth all the effort. That much we can likely agree on. Like, no way to get on top of that. I see it. Clever, clever. I totally forgot about that ability. Oh. Alright, so Yu House and Yangping. But first, can't seem to do that. Maybe if I drop on solid wood. There we go. Gain proficiency to increase your pet creature's skill to the next level. Been using him as much as I can, but you know, only so much you can do. Please give me rough wood. Oh my gosh, 25? Holy cow. I'm rich. From mining. Okay. And some tofu. And some rice. And some apples. Some rami root. Ooh, you want flowers, and you are a fisher. Old tiger. Harvest duration down. I guess that technically makes you a, whatchamacallit. Look, kind of crazy. Combat skill. Roll into a ball and barrel ahead, knocking down enemies. From a quick attack that poisons affected enemies, I believe it's supposed to say. Okay. I'll send you on a mining expedition again. I'm gonna send you and you And then we're going to send you on your own mission. New history. Huh. Have fun. I don't think I need the eggs. Ready. Heat-proof summer robe. Yeah, we can create things now. Maplewood and sandalwood. Precious medicine. We need a workshop level 2. Make the fishing net. Here we go. Okay. Bring in our top dogs for all of this. Two events. Get it right.
奇怪了, 这个步骤...
Things rust in water. What can we do to prevent the rust? That linoleum. Alright. I got that wrong last time. Lend me a tool to cut the tangled cloth. I was hoping to get 120%. Huzzah! Can start fishing! Entire team. Cost dewdrops? Make this fishing pole. Yes. Let's grab this too. Cost 500, my goodness. Be anything else here. This is interesting that it says I own 0 of these, but I know I have some equipped. Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff that can be built. There's got to be a faster way of this. This is the thing that I wanted to write down, is that I wish I could sort this stuff by the stuff that I can make at the very top. Right, so I can make fish scale armor now. Don't know what this is, but we're gonna build it. Oh, it's a weapon skin. Doic. Ailer. Nobody else. It's really of much help. A material return. Like that. HP recovery. I like team experience bonus. Sounds nice. Overall, craft skill level of this team is low. You are likely to fail. Add more artisans to the team or improve your crafting skills for better chance. It says I need greater than or equal to 1. Is it likely to fail? Exhausted. Ah, lotus leaf, lotus seed, lotus root. Throwing the fingerlings in there. Start catching. Aw, yeah. Alright, alright. Things are moving along. Back to our regularly scheduled program. We'll save. The Onyx Kingdom. Apparently that's not like a dream world or a spirit realm. Which is kind of weird. But okay. Real quick, I'm gonna look for different foods. Need to get this enchanter up. Cause maybe that hot spring will actually cure exhaustion. Maybe, you know, takes a little while, but... Or it could just be a cosmetic thing, which would be kind of disappointing. To build a fence. Did not give me a crafting recipe.
Jing Tai Lu,
怎么我家子昂就赶不上他一半呢？
你家子昂只好看闲书。
There's actually nobody here that sells what I need. I guess Yanling is the only other place. But all I see is grocers here as well. I don't see the food people. I'll check the notice board though.
Killing
me. Because of the standing up. I sit with such poor posture that when I stand up, this is the price I pay.
侠义榜倒是能给官府省些事儿。
Ready.Back to Yanping. Back to Yanping. Oh, I can go over here now. Works for me. Most seeds. Well, I'm glad you said most because lotus seeds can't.Make high level fishing net to shorten the time required for fishing.Oh, this is probably so that I can go to that one realm quicker. That makes sense. Glad it's there, though.
You men, in Yu Mengzhi's dream, have you seen something?
When we met him,他正站在自己的墓前。
墓。他大概真是一个对别人狠心、对自己也狠心的人。
Mining cards. Oh my gosh, it is dark in here. I don't want to talk to you yet.
若是三年前，我绝不会留你性命。可如今我已经想得明白了，不过是过眼云烟。我只需把它当成一个教训，永远不要再犯同样的错。
你很恨于姑娘？
当然恨。我可以为我喜欢的人舍弃性命，但他却不该瞒我骗我。我视他为爱侣。他却将我看作杀之可得的灵药。
灵药？于姑娘是因为她爹娘的病。
是不是孝心感天？并按照他所说的，解除我们之间的契约。
是魔气。
这样下去，他会死。
How'd you learn how to do that?
你在这里看着。
Something up there. Anything on the roof? Ah, sneaky, sneaky.
这就是所谓的魔通过人的梦境来到人间，太凶险了。如果是这样，他们真的可以不知不觉进到城镇里，然后大肆屠戮。
找出来，尽快出去。
Is there a place I should be going? I think that was the new weapon skin. A lot more demons than I remember seeing. Don't lose the combo. Yep, I lost the combo.Lost my heal as well. I canceled out of it.
发生何事？竟是如此。如今事态未明，师兄原本就不放心，命我们轮流巡夜。我需得立刻去告诉他。
风里霜说过，魔不会那么快找到梦境出口。要不是这几只运气太好，那就是又有什么我们不知道的变故。医馆那边也是危险。
我会与师兄说，加配人手去守着那些昏睡之人。此间事大，说不得还得与其他门派相商。
无事，只不过受了惊吓昏迷过去。
我们顺路将他送去医馆。
Fish pond is ready.Got a new quest?Oh. Just gonna go to the fish pond real quick. You know, just a small little detour. You know, that's all that this is. A small little detour. Fish pond. Wow. Ooh. Wow. Wow. That is... a lot of stuff. You're still exhausted off of that. I'll do that though. All y'all working. Give me the flowers. Give me the honey. Put the sword away, man. Let's see, you're a miner. Go fish. How many carp do I have now? Dang it. Not quite there yet. So I cannot add any more miners to that. What I can do, though, send you on a small little exploration mission. Yangping. Apparently I cannot teleport over there, but I've always wanted to know if I could leave the Lotus Scape and go back to my original location via this method. It seems like that might be the case. Glad they did that, because I could have gotten basically hardlocked right there. Thank you. Well, I guess because maybe the saves would have been able to make it a soft lock, but who knows. Jibets. Did he kill her? Did he kill her? He might have killed her. He thought about it.
魔已除去.
Sanlong, 你来了. 你当初说结下血契, 同生共死.
而今情分已尽，不如就此了结。你如今这般虚弱，莫非也是得了同样的病？是我自己身子弱罢了。那你当初都是骗我的，什么成亲？不过是想找个下手的机会。不对，是我一心要和你在一起。 每回提到成亲或是结契，你却总是推却。可惜我那时不明白。这样说来，倒是我自己送死了。
三郎，无论如何，都是我对不起你。你就算杀了我，也是应该。
大人。 从今往后，你我之间再无其他。
于姑娘，谢谢你们。我原本就生了病，不剩多少时日，想不到在死之前还能了却心愿，不值得替我难过。今日一切都是咎由自取，总不能做坏事没被人看见，遭报应了反而博人可怜，终归是有因才有果。
那就当满足一下我的好奇心吧。是谁告诉你无尽眼的心头血可以治病？
你们也发现了吗？对方是一位外乡来的年轻公子，我并不知道他的名姓。其实后来想想就觉得不对，为什么爹和娘的病来势汹汹，为什么需要吴金燕的心头血？而我正好认识三郎，直到现在我也不明白对方的意图。
那你怎么不把这些告诉月三郎？
等我醒悟过来已经是后来的事了。即使对方有什么图谋，最后做出选择的仍然是我，不需辩解也无可原谅。三郎重感情，他要是知道了，说不定会觉得我也是被人所害。可我不想这样。对了，床边的柜子里有当初那位公子给我的刀，他告诉我寻常利器未必可以伤到吴金燕。那个时候我每天都有很多念头，有时在想爹和娘的病是不是我做的一场噩梦，等睡醒过来就什么都好了。有时又会想，只需要一点点吴金燕的心头血，三郎不会因为这样就死掉的。总是在恍恍惚惚当中，可这把刀却被我留了下来。虽然没回看见他，心里都是又悔又恨。
有时间我会去查查看，也许能顺着线索找到你说的那个人。
多谢。其实我又凭什么去恨他，只不过偶尔还是有些担心他到底在想些什么。我没有像样的东西拿来酬谢，之前靠着手艺攒下了一点积蓄，除去已经烧回家里的，剩下的全送给你们。虽然微薄，但
于姑娘
昏睡了，她本就是病人，精力耗损过大。
于姑娘不会又进到那个奇怪的梦里去吧？那我去请个大夫过来，总不能让她就这么躺着。我不是说她没有做错，只不过
怎么看她都是思欲成疾，恐怕还是心病多一点。
What? Then Ying left the party. I need a strange twig in the bag. What twig? What bag? That's Homechick Slice. Left my party. I almost missed that. Study. Can be used in the Lotus Scape. That's what I thought they meant by study, but then it would be research, right? What does it say maximum reach? Well, because you're done. You're exhausted again? Again? I really wish there was a better way to, cure the exhaustion instead of having to go into the Lotus Scape menu and then go over here and like work on it. Sword away. I wish I could also press up to go automatically to the bottom. That would also be nice. Can I water this? Exhausted too? Much longer on that. 2 minutes? Alright. We'll wait. Research this, though. Yes, just confused. I can use it.
我回来了。大夫说与姑娘的心里已无生意，他也只能尽力而为。我想，他执意要解除契约，应该是怕自己死后会牵连月三郎吧。毕竟那个血契说是同生共死。早知今日，又何必当初？ 他欠了父母的生养之恩，月三郎却不欠他什么。现在想想，梦里面的那对夫妇，大概就是于姑娘的爹和娘。他因为太过忧心绝望，所以才会梦到他们已经死了。I
hear some thunder. Is that the game? Could be the game.
Ye Changge.
Beilu left the party. Now things are getting interesting.
云无月，你竟然喊你死了。这么多年过去，依旧和人混在一处。根本没有所谓的救命药，对吗？是啊，可惜那个傻女人却不会知道。
That she had powers as well. This is trippy. This is giga trippy. Alright. Regrettably, I do have to mark here, so I apologize for the YouTube people.